As a way to educate people more about their community, the Suffolk Public Library had a scavenger hunt. This is video from the event. Teams met up at the Morgan Memorial Library, where they picked up a scavenger hunt list, then got back in their cars to solve the clues. The group then went to an after party at the North Suffolk Library.